myself. I need to reassure you my life will be purposeless without you. If I want it, when I ask you if I had it, you inspire me to do better. You challenge me for the better. Don't sit back and let me pour out my love letter. Give me down low. Take off your shoes. Untie your shoestrings. Take off your cufflinks. Don't you wanna eat food? Let me feed you. With a wig review. I have been telling you guys that I had some braid units coming and they are here and I am loving it. And this is by Sensational from Cloud Nine Swiss Lace 100% hand braided. And this is in the color one. And again, like I said, I am loving this. You guys know I don't know how to do baby hairs, as you can tell and you can see that. Yeah. And then my own hair, I don't have it braided down. I just put it in two plaits and just did it just to see how this was going to look. So It could be flatter if you ask me. It could be a little bit flatter if I had my own. And then my hair is thick right now because it's extra nappy. And I need a perm, so it's extra thick as well. This is her. She is long. She comes all the way down my back. Like, the braids are kind of like touching the top of my booty. And then sitting down, she is about at my navel. And like I said, this is a hump right here because I don't have it down. I just have it braided and then just like that. But other than that, again, I love her. She looks so natural looking. If I can master these baby hairs, I'd be good to go with her. And I need to learn how to be able to braid my own hair or something. Do something. But yes, this is a must purchase. And Go Beauty NY do have her. So if you always wanted the braids and you didn't want to actually sit down or you tilt-headed, then this is your go-to. Like, this will be my go-to summer look. I have one more unit that I will review, and on that unit I will actually put her on. And well, I'm not actually laying them down because I'm not keeping them on, but I put her on, go through the process as if I would lay her down. And so you guys can see, I'm not going to do the bald head cap method, but I have a stocking cap on under this, but I didn't do the bald head cap method with this either. So that's it. Make sure you guys subscribe, hit that bell to be notified. You don't want to miss any videos. Also like, share, comment, let me know what you think. Comment down below for suggestions on how to slay these baby hairs. I have called myself watch tutorials. I just can't get it. I just can't. So maybe you guys have some tips or so that probably couldn't help me get it. And with this hair, you can wear it. I actually think you can actually wear it going to the side on either side, or wear it all the way back, or wear it all the way back, or wear it like this. However you want to. And you can probably actually put it up in a ponytail or a ball as well if you wanted to. Yep. So, you can do many multiple styles with her. So, you don't have to just rock the same look every time. You can switch it up however you want to do it. She is a must purchase. I would recommend this one. And they actually came out with this last summer, 2018 summer. They came out with her. So they probably be dropping some new ones pretty soon. But right now, Sensational has been doing it real well and up with their laces. Because they have their wet lace collection. And they have been actually doing a very good job with their ear to ear lace wigs. And again, I'd like to thank you guys for watching. Make sure you subscribe, share this video, and hit that bell to be notified. Bye.